Hi! How's it going, everybody? It's your host, Aku, here. And welcome to a brand new Let's Play happening on the channel. It's Super Mario Land. But to be more specific, this is Super Mario Land Deluxe. This is a ROM hack, technically, though it's just providing the game with color. But I think they also did a little bit of a graphical overhaul. A bit, I think. But yeah, they did this for both Super Mario Land and Super Mario Land 2 the 6 Golden Coins, which I do plan on getting into that eventually. But I was like, why not get into this one first? And I think honestly, after the whole of conundrum with Super Mario 64 a long time ago, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna give myself another chance to play another Mario game and see if I can actually complete a Let's Play for a Mario game. And yeah, we're just gonna start with this one. Let's just hope that the shit doesn't become fucking loud, Jesus Christ. Okay, I just want to make sure this shit was working. I did a test playthrough, so yeah, I was just testing everything here to make sure everything was working fine, and yeah, everything seems to work fine with that. Okay, yeah, I was just about to say. Here we go. If it looks like I'm zooming through, it's because I actually did play this game before. I actually played and finished this game quite a few times, so don't worry, I know what I'm doing for the most part. So, another reason why I wanted to just start with this game to begin with is that this game is pretty short. It's really not long at all, and I think it's actually a pretty good start for me to... Come on, come on, come on, let's do it, let's go, please, no. Damn it. Yay. Nice, I love that shit. But anyways, okay. So I'm actually using like this third-party Super Nintendo controller, so and it feels pretty nice so far. I actually got this from I believe I got this from Comic-Con. I have two of them. One of them was actually bought by a very special friend of mine. So thank you. Okay, I love that nursery rhyme song there. Okay. No fucking shit. Please. Please, I want bonus. Give me bonus, bitches. Yes. And believe me, we're gonna need the bonus. We're gonna need some get to the bonus goal here because I want to make sure that everything works. Also, I want to assure myself that I would be able to get extra lives so that I can be able to beat this game, at least be more guaranteed to do so. So that's pretty much what I wanted to do here. So, fucking shit. Okay. Oh. Oof. I'm gonna be very careful. Yeah, don't you love that fucking... Koopa Troopas, they'll just explode upon like getting defeated and shit. I found that very hilarious. Okay. I actually love this song too. Every time I watch like a SMG4 video and every time I reach the end of the video, it's like literally this remix version of this song in particular. Very, very nice. Alright, is there a mushroom here? Yes, there is! I fucking touched it! No, seriously, did you see that shit? Holy fuck! Ooh, okay, no, thank god, holy shit. Yay, life up! I didn't notice there was a life up here. Okay. I want to make sure that I'm not fucking this up, otherwise I could, fall and die. No, seriously, sometimes I just have no confidence with myself for some reason. Okay. Come on. Yes! Thank you! Holy shit, I finally got that for the first time now. That's really dull. Like, I almost never can get that. That's really funny. Yes! I fucking scored extra 3 lives! Oh yes, I love this. I actually love the song, that's really dope. I think like Smash Brothers Brawl's rendition of it is actually really good too. I could stand on top here, right? Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay. Come on. I have all day. Oh, okay. I think something failed there. But I should be okay now. I should be okay. Alright. If anything, I can always use a safe state if I have to like stop recording or something like that, I can immediately just use a safe state to get back to it later, but I don't think this won't be an issue right now. I really double make sure that nothing was gonna stop me from recording this playthrough, so I should be okay. Oh, fucking this motherfucker. Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, I'm ready to kick your ass. Oh, fucking shit. Die, you fucker. Okay. 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 Alright, there we go. Sometimes I almost never, like, fucking do this correctly, but yeah, that's definitely something. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to reach up there, even if I wanted to, so that... Alright. Alright, I just want to make sure I don't fucking, get touched by this Koopa Troopa. Ooh! Oh, that could have been so good. I guess that's fine, I'll... Yes! Give me fucking fire! Give me some fucking fire! I kinda don't wanna stand there. Okay. Alright, die, you fucker. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. But I hope I don't fucking die. Like, I know I'm probably not gonna, like, I'm not gonna necessarily die, completely. I just need to be, like, really cautious with shit like this. Okay, I think I know where exactly you would fire. I should be able to, like, okay. Okay, that was easy. I thought I would have to end up taking damage and then, like, get to the back, but I think I'm doing okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot to mention this. This is the only one game where, like, Princess Daisy is, like, a thing in a mainline Mario game type ordeal. That is, like, that isn't, like, a fucking sports game. Oh, a Daisy! And then, like, fuck. I kind of wanted more lives. Alright, I guess I'm not gonna get any more lives. Well, shit. Well, I can't fucking kill them. Motherfucker. Oh, they don't die like that. Okay. Yeah, no, I see how this is. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Okay, yeah. This should be fine. But yeah, the story of this game in particular is that, you know, Princess Daisy, yeah, that Daisy, she's the princess of Sarasa Land, and she was kidnapped by the evil bad guy named Tatanga, so that's something, and now you have to save Princess Daisy, just like the only fucking game she makes an appearance in. Actually, I shouldn't say that. She does make an appearance for Super Mario Wonders. I know that's a thing now. So she's finally like make a return in a traditional Mario game, and now she's gonna be one of the playable characters. That's pretty dope shit, right? Okay, now I see that. It looks like I'm almost collecting 100 coins right now. I should be good, yeah, and life up. That's pretty good. Oh, fucking shit, I knew it! Like, I fucking knew it. Like, as soon as, like, I fucking bounced... I fucking... Oh! Oh, shit. Oh boy, that was my first death. That was embarrassing. Okay. But I made it to a checkpoint, so I should be okay. I think it's a checkpoint. Or is my brain failing me? Alright, there we go. I should have done that a long time ago! Oh! I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was gonna get hit. Like, what the fuck? I thought that these fucking fishes would have chewed up my crotch. Yes! Invincibility, bitches! Infinity, bitches! To infinity and beyond! Oh, thank God. Alright, there we go. Got the fire flower. Though it doesn't really behave like a traditional fire flower. Oh. Come on. Okay, I'm almost there. I'm almost there at the fucking goal. Jump! There we go! Very nice. Like, yeah, as I've said before, I've beaten this game before, so I should be okay. I should be totally fine. It's just that sometimes, like, I lack the confidence with this sort of thing, so... Sometimes, like, I have lack of confidence, when in reality, you know, I'm actually pretty decent with shit like this. Like, I'm not the most expert thing in the world, but sometimes, like, sometimes I do think about these things, or take things into account that's maybe, I'm prone to certain errors with it. So, okay. I need to stand on here, and I need to fucking not, fall off like that. Yeah, shit. I should be okay. Oh my fucking god, why does it... Christ! Wow, I'm almost lost all my bonuses so far, so that's not cool. I fucking touched it. I touched that shit. I don't care what anyone else says, I touched that shit. All right, let's try this again. I don't have any power-ups though. Okay. Sure, we're gonna just deal with that now. All right. But okay, we're just gonna do that then. Oh, you fucking bastard. That motherfucker scared me. And you cannot convince me otherwise. That motherfucker, like, literally scared the shit out of me. Oh, you fucking... You total bitch. Absolute bitch. Oh, what the actual fuck? Oh, I'm back here then. Oh, okay. No, that's totally fine. Wait, how far back am I? How far back am I with this? Oh, Jesus Christ. I was just trying to bounce back. Okay. Maybe I should start having a save state. Save state, select state slot. There we go. I should be okay. If anything, if I go too straight far back. Okay. No, that's totally okay. I'm totally okay. I don't know how much of a hitbox this is gonna be, but it'll be a fucking bitch. Okay, no, I'm okay here. I'm totally safe. I love this. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I should be okay. I'm gonna stand on top up here because why the fuck not? Let's jump like this and let's be fucking pros about it. Oh, must be fucking nice to really know how to precision jump, right? Never mind then, okay. Oh, shit. I thought I was not gonna be able to get into this shit. I underestimated this game's physics. Kinda, like, did... I think I'm gonna be in the submarine level? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, this game has like two different gameplay styles, which is pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to press pretty good on that, but I guess not. Okay. I think I'm doing a pretty good job, I think. Okay. Okay, I'm doing pretty decently well. Okay. I'm doing okay. Never mind. I thought I was gonna do pretty good. No? Yeah, sure. Fuck that shit. Yeah, I kind of don't want to deal with these assholes. Okay. Okay, I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. I'm doing okay. I'm doing pretty well. Okay. Bitch. Suck it. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm, like, blazing through this shit. I'm probably gonna do this for a sec. Yeah, I may as well just do that just in case. I'm gonna just do this just in case. Oh, there's this Princess Daisy once again. Thank you, Mario. Oh, Daisy. It's another disguise. It was an imposter. That was sus. That was pretty sus. Oh, I wanted the power up.